Vegas. And of course, this event is a sellout, as nearly every figure skating competition is in Japan.
Sporting a new look.
Okay, so Four Towers and Moskovich, you know, they still talk about that experience they had at the World Championships. This team skated two clean programs and was not even able to hear the music, they said, as their free program ended. The crowd was that loud. They finished fourth behind Duhamel Radford and are hoping they put themselves into a position to climb onto the podium now. But, as I said, 6 points back of third place.
Struggling with their elements a little bit today, Dylan doubling that last attempt. But what isn't missing is the chemistry. They're like a good pot of stew. They just grow very, very slowly. They've been together a long time. I'm really loving the casual way they interact together.
Gorgeous. And Kirsten's got that smile you can see from space. Just lovely.
There's a loss of speed at the end. Not Dylan.
Thank you.
She wasn't going to let that one go. Look at that. Totally incredible.
They were fourth at the World Championships and looking to put themselves in position to win a medal in Sochi. And with a little tweaking to do, they are just 2 months away now from Sochi. What do you think?
You know, I think that it's been, it's like you said, it's a long season, and you just sometimes squeeze the toothpaste a little too hard and it goes all out at once. And gosh, I know that they want those elements back, but they'll get another chance.
They are the reigning world bronze medalists. Duhamel and Radford, will they be able to climb onto the Grand Prix final podium for the first time in their careers? Well, Kirsten Moore-Towers, Dylan Moskovich had personal best scores at their first Grand Prix event of the season.
Well, here they know they're competing against the top six pairs in the world, you know, and that can add a little bit of pressure. And sometimes you can just want it too badly.
Killed it with love, Scott Hamilton used to say.
Yep.
What looks great is the confidence they have in each other and in their programs. Even with the mistakes off the top, the program never faltered, and that's a good sign.